So the question is, why do we even do planning if we don't know what's going to happen tomorrow, let alone a year out or 3 years out? And I think the really big reason is that as a leader, it's your job to define where you're going with your company. If you're planning on raising capital, if you're planning on hiring people, if you're planning on having clients, all of them are going to want to know where you're going to go. And so creating alignment with your team and having the conversations with your team to define where you're going, which we say is like the top of the mountain, the peak of the mountain is that three-year vision or base camp, that one-year plan. Understanding what that is as a team and aligning to that will create focus with the team. And so you need that alignment to create focus. Without alignment, your team's gonna go in multiple different directions. And so what we do is do annual planning. So every 365 days, we define and map out that three-year vision, that one-year plan, and that first 90-day OKRs. And then each quarter, we relook at that three-year vision, that one-year plan. We may make slight adjustments to it because things do change. And then we map out those 90-day OKRs again. And again, that cadence annual and 90 days mixed with our weekly camp meeting, which is every week, allows you to have a cadence to keep your team aligned and focused, which creates that accountability.